Bloopers that made the final cut, part 8. In Friends, Rachel caught Chandler in some handcuffs and he had to find a way out. After he got locked to the filing cabinet, he accidentally pulled it and rammed it into his head.
Would you please just...
This wasn't supposed to happen, and you can see the legitimate reactions from both Matthew Perry and Jennifer Aniston. Luckily, they were able to improvise and just roll with this blooper, so it made the final cut.